bosses.
Doesn't quite work.
Oh shit.
Oh no.
Flip the criminal up and put on her.
Oh yeah.
It's like.
Hey Lynn, is there a yellow dye over there?
I was doing that expecting like, oh, just enough to kill her, and it's like, doesn't work. I'm like, oh, well then I die.
Okay. Wow. Both of us. Both the crappy. Did you put her in?
I forgot.
Oh, this is Rob's phone. Oh well.
What?
I'm using it now.
That's fine.
Oh, dude. Oh, he had one that looked really. Oh, whatever. You could.
Okay, but you still get hungry.
I chose. How fast can I kill them? That's the real question. Here.
Who knows?
Not gonna start dying.
I just had to take them 4 hops at the beginning.
Take me home today?
Eight hops.
Come on. Oh, the hops. Yeah.
I haven't seen a hop this game yet. This
time. I should tell you that.
Either in my hand? No, oh, it's only in the Discord file one.
You going first?
Just checking my hand.
Oh. I thought you wanted to do like the thing where like multiple people with hands and they break.
What?
Is this some weird new thing for UFS, like sportsmanship?
No, I'm checking my hands.
I don't know if I'm in for that.
I'm gonna destroy you.
Yeah. So we're going? Sorry?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
This is interesting.
I'll keep this.
Yeah. I'll keep.
Alright, good luck, I guess.
Every time
yes.
No. Are you ready to
keep it friendly for the kids.
Are you ready to be
yeah.
used
like, as bots? Yes, okay, cool.
Nope. There's something better.
I think my brain hurts more than my brain hurts when you play upside
down. The tech.
Oh wait, that's not the card I wanted to discard. Sorry.
Hey, I'm down for a free card reveal.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
That's a Yeti number one.
Oh.
Okay, that's
a Terry I draw two.
Oh, yeah, no matter what, right?
Yeah.
I need to check for this, right?
No. Not, you have to check for this.
Yeah. That's what I said. Are you going to draw two cards anyway?
No. Three in hand.
Assets too?
Yeah, we'll go on community.
Okay. Plus one for all your attacks.
So that's how you get a pile of foundation.
Yeah, so 3 5. Did it. Slaughter horse in it. Six mid four.
Thank you. Mid seven.
Delicious. That makes me so happy.
Yeah, that happened right here.
Or if you need the time.
I'll draw a card.
Or if it makes life easier. So you eat four. Go for a three. Static kicks down. Okay. Respond plus two to my next. Mm-hmm. Do you have any responses?
Nope.
Go for a six. Four. Five, six. I will Tenchi enhance.
What the what?
Okay. Go ahead. Seven damage.
Yep. Shipping.
Five?
No. Plus the damage in your hand.
Yeah.
Is that
one?
But it's good.
Delicious.
Do you even have non-throw attacks?
Yeah,
you just do one. I can do one.
It's to ensure momentum.
Doing some math.
Well, the thing is, there's like most of the attacks in here, like here maybe one, two at max. So,
I mean, if you made like a deck around,
yeah. Go first.
I'm
wait.
Soul Calibur.
Kind of God of War.
I wish I could get three.
Pop.
Well, to get plus one check?
Yeah. I go for seven.
Making an Alice deck out of weapon attack.
Six.
So big.
Seven. So. I'll Gemini Slam, plus two speed. Your hands.
Can't do any of your turns.
Six high for seven.
Need a six on it. Wow. How much was it? Seven.
Seven. Can't do it.
Well, it's not. Mm-hmm.
We'll try for a six.
Pandemic.
Doing it.
Oh.
Do you have any responses?
This is bad.
I'll review.
What I used to do, go through one, two, three, copies.
Got a
communing. You can draw cards after you have
cards in your hand? No. You can do it on that turn.
No.
Which one was that?
As long as they're
oh, that was the other card.
That's Defender of the Empire.
Yeah.
Okay, I think you destroy something.
Oh my god.
Have you ever
read that card before? This card is busted. It doubles the damage of the head. Whoever was designing this game was retarded.
are you just
infiltrating? Yeah. I have double the damage on anything yet, though.
Five.
How was that okay?
Oh, yeah.
She wasn't a plus 10. Obviously.
Whereabouts? Top three?
Yep.
Your hands.
Three?
I will Haishing, unless you have a response. Take a look at top five.
Okay.
Top two. Unlimited would also be top
one. Oh, that's cool. I'll see you again. I'll see you again.
What I really want.
Cool. Alright. Then
So,
yeah, so my action is he just be on PayPal, and he's like, oh, yeah, that's
yeah.
Me.
Oh, you put him back in any order?
Yeah.
Is that one?
Yeah, okay. Your hands.
The voice of the land.
Okay. My next attack this turn gets 3 speed and plus 1 to its power.
No memory. It's
a thing.
You can't change the zone, right?
No. I'll enhance for Splat.
It's for dumb.
Ignore's progressive. My next one ignores progressive.
Oh, you committed.
Yeah.
I'll whereabouts.
I already did.
Oh, you can't. I can't do it after you do it.
No.
Okay.
Every ability can only be played once per turn. I'm once per enhanced set. That's why I prompted. I'm not stupid.
I think anybody can play it.
Well, anybody can play it, but not anybody can play on the same attack.
It's
first come, first serve.
What?
Yeah, 3 high, 4. Any responses?
You're the only other person that I know that knows it other than me. Hey. Everybody else thinks
go for a 6.
And it probably
get it,
because it's a probably check. Has somewhere.
Uh-huh. Just in case we're going to commit your sweet nothing, heal some new.
Next card I play, most aggressive. That kind of sucks.
Come attack me, he did. Oh, Revan Beast.
Yeah, I'll go enhance with Kung Fu. So, go and discard. Get a plus 5 speed.
Thought control.
Your hands.
That's 6 high for me. You just start a momentum and you gain 6 speed.
I realize like 4-4 is relatively low on your
best game. Yeah. 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 It's on a card that I really like.
I'm 5.
I mean, there's people that want to get on their deck.
Right.
I can't block it.
Game 2.
Where was the momentum when before you had momentum?
Right.
Yes. Drew into all the good attacks at the beginning. Or some really good ones. I don't know what other attacks are doing.
Not like it mattered on that one. I need to remember to discard for Lien's static. I still had one card left in hand.
What if you discarded the Kung Fu?
Man, if it was random, holy shit.
I can see myself using my training with Kung Fu.
Yeah, that's the only problem. If you get attacks early, pretty much. Not much I can do about it.
Do I dig myself out of this hole?
How do I dig myself out of this hole?
Right. Terry, baby.
It's not even the Terry. It was more that you actually... actually had to, I couldn't get any momentum then at all.
Yeah.
I was like, what the fuck is this? Because I couldn't mulligan the tsunami saber. It was
sure
in my hand.
Can.
Oh, okay, okay, I couldn't. Sorry.
That's one of the stats
in the attack card.
That E with that block and the control is just.
Yeah, it's good stuff.
I subbed it in because I took it out. Four loop and nine.
Yeah, I want to mulligan this one. Yeah, you take a look.
Interesting.
Where were you like two cards ago? That was the one thing I was worried about this one. Like, oh, I hope I have sixes. Because they gave up both my characters, which are sixes in
here.
Yeah. Well, I can't draw, so.
I didn't bring this card. That is a damage.
Three. Sorry, you wanna go for another one?
No.
Six.
What's here?
Not the way I meant.
For two.
You can call it that.
Yep.
What do you want?
We're going to have with nothing?
You want white paper?
Yeah, they're in there.
If I want a white paper, I'll
take it. I took care of one. That helps.
Oh, yeah. I can't.
And being able to discard around to
any other responses? Three.
Continue.
Four.
See, this is where I need my throws now.
No. That hurts.
Yeah, that makes sense.
This needs to go first.
Because this is plus one weird when the shepherd can keep saying that. Fine. Okay, I'll talk to her. I'm trying to see if I can find it. I've done everything I have this form.
Yeah.
Or shit on my turn.
How rude. How many egotistical can I get?
There you go.
Apparently three.
It has a target graph for you. She does damage. And it's your defense. Seven or four. I'm pretty sure I'll go.
Can three. Only be blocked by mids.
For five, did it.
Oh, took three.
Oh, wait, add to discard. You.
Reload.
Right. Check Don's for. So you burn two, then you discard a momentum. Your hand.
Let's reveal our hands to each other and commit two cards.
Okay.
my attack is full. And two more.
I thought this is your match. Oh.
No, your stats don't change. This is what's doing damage, not what's
So
that's what I'm doing. I'm attacking my
Well, people
should have to. I have to.
Your hands.
I am out.
Three minutes.
I think it's so wrong.
No.
I didn't attack, you switched.
Shipping. Four high three.
Half two right there. So that's another four. I'm at three.
Then what happened?
Like, block, I'm only taking. I'm still taking two.
Yeah.
It looks like you have the A-list roster if you wanted to.
Another throw.
Delicious.
Yeah, respond with the
Adventist of Cole. I'm going to throw another attack at you, though. See if I can finish that.
The game, is it pretty much the same
three
every day that are
responses?
No, we got all the demos.
Go for a three. Response.
Right.
Your
turn.
Turn.
What does it do other than... I don't even know what it does.
Okay.
Gotcha.
But if I have a ton of momentum, so I keep on momentum.
Oh yeah,
so you're fine. Okay, it's awesome. So
I think you played that against me in one of the games you did for me.
Yeah.
And I was like, I have to build now, and I'm going to die.
This card
lets
me destroy
everything. I did it against
her multiple times. Trying not to.
You did it to her multiple times?
I did it against her multiple times.
So at first you're
wrong.
She blocked one of them, but she had like an action card that she could get.
Oh,
I'm
really?
I'm like, oh, I'm still going
to. How many cards do you have in your hand? No condition.
I'm destroying condition or mutation cards. Is the alley.
You have a brain?
Any?
So, one, two, three, four.
I'm in the intense cards on right now.
Oh, that's crazy. Why not do this?
During the draft.
I was going to say, you're winning.
Number wise.
Universal fighting.
Oh, I was thinking like UFC.
No.
This is actually, I think, like, it's like UFC, but it's like Street Fighter versus Mortal Kombat versus.
I don't know.
Like, one, like, two, three, four.
You take different franchises and put them against each other.
Like, yeah.
And then I'll spawn my permanent.
Like, that might be.
What was it called?
UFS.
Okay.
Universal Fight System.
How many you have in hand?
Universal. Yeah. I think they have a starter over there for Dr. Wily, but then they have like Mega Man.
You're gonna go in Body of Holes.
Dark Shockers. Like,
unless you have something else, get some drawing.
Cowboy Bebop will be by the end of the year.
Okay, go for a while. It's one of those games that, like, no one ever knows about.
But
there's tons of card games no one knows about, and they just die.
You're going on
for like a decade.
Still no one knows about it, though. It seems like they expand quite often.
Four.
They do it. It's about four or five releases a year.
But Power Math.
I bought out by like some guy in like this Lubbock, Texas, and he's trying to like support it and stuff. So using his first name.
Until you have to wait until they're reset, and that's your job.
Go for a five.
Uh-huh.
Three.
Yeah, keep going.
Four. Five.
Against you.
And then
like those cards.
And to go
Okay, I will whereabouts. Your hands.
Friendly rivals.
I was just like,
how's it commit to your
way? Like, doesn't matter how I have to make this happen.
But I don't do any damage.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
Oh, yeah, I mean,
that's still good.
Okay, so,
oh, but not what
you're
doing.
Your hands? It's not like, ah, a kill condition is
something. You have your pick.
It's okay. Yeah, my legs.
Oh, actually, no, my pick. I lost.
I'm going to say. Because you're going to build
anyway. Oh, it's my hands. Slaughter horse.
I ended up outbuilding me.
Why not play the card that does the same thing?
I just kept building. Especially when you were committed.
Shipping 6 mid.
So this is actually block against plus 1 if you choose not to.
No matter what.
It's getting plus 1. Well, this one you have to commit. This one's at least.
It's like have all of them. It must get played.
I wanted to reverse with the Shadow's Blade.
If you blow my shit up,
man. You got a bunch of stuff that I talked about.
Yeah,
you did something, and I was like, oh man, I should have run the world. And then you got the priority, and I was like, oh man, I'm so bad at this game.
The best kill turn.
Not so much the design, but the material.
The first order is
you can tell which cards are which.
I
can tell
where to use these smart cards.
I literally can't play this card if I control check is not mentioned. So if I play it now, it's zero.
Oh wow. That
sucks.
Good to have when you have them on
that. It doesn't get like later on, it's awesome. I'm pretty sure. But right now, I can't even touch my block with this. That was my control check.
I've played it, that's why I say I don't have it.
I don't know.
That's one's more of a troll.
Yeah, that
is. Unless it says otherwise, you can activate them for anything. The condition card is probably
Death Foundation, so I get two foundations.
Yes.
Smash.
One for two, it's fine.
I didn't even use Cataclysm. I was just using it for everything else. By the time it became relevant, he had too many things to really roll up.
Oh, I need to discard a card.
Yep.
Admit at one on attack block from my discard pile to my hand. If I do not attempt to block this attack of card, then I add it to my
whereabouts.
And
I
play during your attack.
During my attack?
So I can only place the ability during your attack.
Just the way you read it.
Yeah,
and
sorry.
Kill Zumberg.
But yeah, I have to block with it or I just start my attack.
I'm confident.
You pay the cost?
No, that's just, that's the end of my turn.
Oh, okay.
Sorry. That was confusing.
Yeah, it was.
All resonance.
Okay. You draw one. Four in hand.
That was the card I got for this.
The body of holes.
I always hated that character.
See what you are.
Maybe you'll know yourself if all this worry about my
bird.
That'd be a very sad.
Yeah, for the
owl.
All right, here we go.
Okay, let's rebuild here.
You can pull it back in
This is very annoying. I used all my luck in the first round.
You're not wrong.
I guess you're not
that one.
Oh,
okay. Yep. Yeah, four in hand.
Get my
Get your mojo off my desk. One more round of and one more each
Go for a five.
You need that one.
Four.
Kind of part.
Five.
For the first?
So. Pitch one for the cost.
No.
We'll go ice spin.
Man. Where were you? No, whenever you blow, whenever it's blown up or something, you get something blown up of it. After this foundation, or one of this foundation, it's destroyed due to your opponent's card or ability. Search your deck for any number of copies of that card.
And you haven't bought me a soul.
So I could have saved one of them.
One
every
four of any
But at least one of something I
Okay. We'll go with your friends and rivals.
Oh, wait. Can I invoke that? Yeah. Destroy
an
asset. There's only a few foundations that actually have that I'm like, oh, well, that's a foundation.
Yeah, obviously.
I'm going, what's his face? The thing. Whereabouts?
Oh.
There's two rounds back to back.
So much momentum.
Your hand.
Almost checked out of that round.
I said some like bad mojo.
Pitching for the top five. Top five.
I've got.
That's
the only effect you had.
Okay. Shipping bid 3 from 4. Any responses?
Two more.
Discard a card.
I already knew that card was. I want to know what this card is.
Your hands.
I can get anything I want from my discard pack, but I can't be the same type as the card you pick.
Gotcha.
So if you pick attack, I can't pick attack. If it's like foundation, I have to pick something.
Oh, I didn't discard it. There's only one. Wow.
I can't grab an attack, but I
can. Four high three.
Four respond with evasive support.
I will out of work. Go for a 7. 6. 7. Plus 2 speed.
I'm gonna bitter rivals. Or not bitter rivals, sorry, friends and rivals.
Okay.
And I'll do the top part, I'll give it plus 2 damage and I'll change it to myth. Oh, you don't have to reveal me.
Oh.
You only reveal when I...
That's right, that's right. Okay. No enhanced.
No, I did not. Oh, I can whereabouts now, right? You didn't whereabouts?
I did not. Do it.
It's either one of those three or here. So I'm just gonna not do it. I mean, what can I do now, really, right?
It's a low 6-4-7.
Oh, mid.
Mid.
What? 6, 7, 8. Yeah. 2. Cool.
I love how, like, Mana Versus now is just
did it.
They do it every chance they can.
Oh, no, no, correction. Steven does it every chance.
All right, it's your go.
They care. They like playing a lot.
They play a lot, but they're not.
If I'm gonna do it, it's gonna be now, right? I can't believe that she's using the plot. So sad.
Oh, that's even greener. So what you do is you push them.
Yeah, I know.
You just gotta set it all back for a little bit. Yeah. To where...
I'm gonna start.
Five?
Top five.
Your attack gets plus 2 damage, your opponent may destroy one of their foundations to cancel this effect. Okay, so it's now 4 times for
plus 3, right?
Yeah. I thought it was just an attack.
No, first, will cost 3 less.
I'm gonna go ahead and...
Are you freaking kidding
me?
How much damage is that to do? 23?
Yeah,
yeah.
All good.
All good.
Don't even trip, dog.
Is that Morty?
Yeah, it was Morty.
Yeah. Yeah. You know what I meant.
Yeah, they both did it at one point.
Yeah, they did actually.
Yeah. I wasn't trying to be clever. Unlike against Justin.
I think I'm about to have to get clever on how I'm going to kill you.
Right? 18 minutes left, UFS.
I'm going to go ahead and use one for the X.
Okay.
already given it.
No, you get 3 damage.
Punch.
I think the obvious first choice is to...
You need a... You need a discard.
Didn't last week.
Let's see this face.
Yeah.
I'm gonna whereabouts first.
Yeah.
The next one I'm gonna whereabouts.
Yeah. Pass.
Are you gonna harpy? Yeah.
I don't even have anything to stun.
Well, I don't have them around.
Know where your attack strings are and where they are.
Okay, I think
just not making sure
I don't need it.
Yeah, I'd be like, where's my attacks?
Too low to 4.
No response.
Unless you're magical, I'm pretty sure you're dead. Okay. 4, 5,
mm-hmm.
No whereabouts.
Okay. I pass.
Oh, wait. Mm-hmm. Oh, no. Yeah, it doesn't matter.
I was about to be like,
no. Right. Obviously.
I'm just assuming I have way less than you do.
Yeah.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16.
Mm-hmm. Pass.
I'll do the change. I'll show you my hair.
Okay.
Give it +2 damage. I'll change it to high. It doesn't really matter.
Yeah.
I'll change it again.
Okay. Pass.
I do it. Unblockable.
Okay. So it puts it, what,
24?
4. Yeah. Yep.
Oh my god.
You did it, Billy.
You did it, Billy.
I know that feel.
What?
The 24 damage view.
This is game 3. I mean, this is going to game 3.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
That was also just the base powerful, because he just kept blowing up his own stuff. He gave himself momentum.
That did damage.
Literally the last card.
I was hoping it was in your momentum.
Do I have anything that... Well, that's a lot of room.
I don't have any.
Do you have any anti-momentum?
Yes.
Would you like an absurd strength?
Don't be absurd.
I'll leave you.
I can't trade you that card, sorry.
I don't even have to ask.
Well, no, I forgot if it, I get the point or you do.
Well,
I'm going to double check. If it deals damage, you're going to take it.
Never thought I would have to use a damage pump on Friends and Rivals.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
I don't know what it is. Three high court fees.
Gonna have to be three.
That was the status.
You got a free promo card.
Oh, hippo token.
Yeah.
What makes
difference? Oh, yeah. Well, thank you. It's also great that you're a splinter. Or revoked your splinter.
Yeah, that was clutch, because I was about to stop your shit real quick.
Well, I kept seeing it. I was like, "What? When is this coming?" Because I saw it in your hand for like three turns. I was like, what the hell?
Yeah, I like to make them wait.
I literally drew it into the... I got the revoke after the turn before you played it. I was like, if you played it that other turn, it would have wrecked me.
Okay.
It also didn't help that you kept blowing up your own momentum.
Yeah.
But, I mean, you kind of had to.
Oh, yeah. No, that was not an option.
My pass.
Sorry,
that's fine. Yeah, you can sit in that chair. Oh, good one. Yeah, yeah.
That's an amazing combo.
Combo. This attack deals damage. Your opponent draws one less card.
Oh, yeah. My RFG. Oh, cool.
It's been the first time I've been able to play that damn thing.
Well. I've done that a few times.
Yeah, actually, that's embarrassing.
Do you have to? You have to on sideboard, right? Well, if you're in a tournament.
Yeah.
That's the main reason I don't sideboard, because I feel like I'm always gonna forget.
I keep a copy of what my sideboard is. My phone or something.
What? Why are you making me touch?
I cut you extra good. I will keep.
You sure?
You know what? You're right.
Four white cards.
No, I need to keep this.
You guys aren't cheating. You can literally look at your computer screen.
Yeah, if I could see that far. Sure. Are you getting
yours? No, but yes.
Okay.
I can't mulligan.
Three. Well then, any responses?
Okay.
Oh yeah, the draw. Oh no, I understand that.
If you wanted to know.
Any responses?
No.
Okay. Go for a four. No.
Well, that's a good start for me, right? Hey, look, we have the same turn.
Oh, shit.
Eventually, I'm going
to have to get some of the tests, right?
Nah.
It's so good. Oh, wait.
Yeah, three cards ready.
No, I have three cards ready and two cards in hand.
Okay. Response?
No.
Yeah, that's response?
Nope.
Four. Response?
Nope.
Right. You are good.
Alright. Oh, that's a stupid card. My Yuri.
Oil gain? Nice!
Yeah, I didn't like him when I I don't know if you're ready to
go. Oh, wait. What's just the phone? I can play that last. Oh, well. Oh, not that apparently neither two was.
I mean, that's all I drew. I didn't
Yeah.
No.
Is it just cancel? Oh, it's just cancel.
Yeah.
Oh, and then you remove that thing.
Yeah.
No, 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 no.
Well then.
Time for training, bitch.
Jerk.
He thought you were cute. Okay.
Cute. I mean.
I mean, exactly like I planned.
Yeah. I can spin on my book all along.
Response?
No, like this.
How many times are you going to draw that?
Backfire? As many times as it takes.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Any other responses?
I think, anyway.
You can. I mean, either way, it's a foundation.
Still no response.
Yeah, either way, yeah.
Like when you put the splits, you just say like I take like I change the action, yeah. I bring it out, and then it works.
Don't forget to burst stuff, you get punched.
Oh.
Everyone else didn't go.
So it's 4 feet.
Six.
Okay, well, there you go.
Good game.
GG.
GG's.
Mr.
Huh?
I have what touch she wants.
Can I do it this time?
Yeah, I'll let it go.
You'll let it go?
Yeah.
I'll allow you this
time. I'll allow it.
You
gotta make you go. Work for it.
I checked so many in the morning.
You
did,
you
check
yours too.
Oh,
you got it. Oh, no.
Yes, Brian destroyed me the first game. And he's like gotten rid of my things. Nope. No, no, no. He says, or responsive.
Walk while I can. Any responses?
Yeah. I'm going to have one of them.
It's a 625.
Yeah. So I have a credit card?
A 623?
No.
You are?
Yeah. Yeah, five in hand.
I get you
for yeah, you didn't.
You're supposed to draw your text, but apparently you don't.
I don't. I'm just like, come on. Now I check my list.
Yeah, that's the goal.
Oh,
you
win?
Yeah.
Did you find a flight?
I didn't find our flight.
After all that complaining. No.
And I still need to come if I want to get that.
Brian, you put up search strength in here.
What?
You put up search strength?
I did. You just didn't see it.
I didn't see it.
Because you're a bad player.
I've only seen one
of
search
strength. Come on.
is it this time?
Or this thing first.
Okay. I'll it's not a bad seal your attack.
Formidably seal your attack. I think I have an unblockable.
Stun too.
I get rid of the powerful. I have to see.
Yeah.
Wait, so if you sealed it and then he did the E, would it have gotten powerful again?
What are you talking about?
There's no more text on it? Okay.
Give me it for four.
You didn't deal damage to me yet.
I did one. Oh, no, you bought it.
Bought.
That may have saved
me. 21. Siegfried. Yes, I do now.
Cry. Cry baby, you're gonna cry.
Cry baby, you're gonna cry.
2, 3.
You gotta kill the old fashioned way, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does.
Power up! What is this?
I haven't taken any damage.
That was excellent.
Yeah.
Nothing on my end either. 4 high, 4 11.
You canceled.
Oh, communing.
So many cards.
Five. I only cancel infiltrating once.
3.
4. 5. 5.
Yep.
I'll just
So I choose Feline Spike.
Yep.
slaughter horse enhance.
I wish the multiple shit worked.
Oh, it kind of does.
They'll get linked.
Yeah.
That's why I didn't beat you.
Okay.
Well, me shipping. Six mid four.
That was my
well, he still gets eight. I mean, a four, eight. In the back in the face.
Go for a four.
I'm not dying here.
Four.
Well, I,
is he dying?
It's been a battle back. I won the first game okay. It's been then he I got totally five foundations up turn one.
I will storm walk one hand.
Even
he's focused on one.
Plus one speed, plus two, plus one damage.
Okay.
This time around, he blew everything up, and I've been trying to base our hands. You know what?
You guys should have like twice.
Which ones? Yeah. They're all face down.
Yeah, I'm gonna blow up my from whereabouts.
Okay.
No, it's way more abilities. Maybe play this in hand space. Okay.
Four high six.
Yeah. Hit a six, five, six. Mm-hmm. Breaker one.
Yep. Any other responses?
No, that's nice.
No, you can play it as a block.
Oh, you don't have to discard it if you...
No, because if it was like a general attack card, it had to say attack card. Oh. Since this is played...
I thought we
each
said
player,
that last time.
No. After each player plays an attack. Huh? So you have to play it as a physical attack.
I don't get this,
see, that's what I thought.
Yeah.
I thought we said that last time.
No, and most of the attacks...
My bad.
Yeah, you are bad.
Well, we were discarding cards for blocking and
then... Oh. That makes me so sad.
Spike, this is like...
And
like,
five.
I flip it to be three. Nine, it's like, okay,
attack. That would have changed three nothing about him.
Sorry. My bad.
Oh, so my cast reflex...
I'm a terrible human being.
Bum, 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 bum. He's bad.
He left.
I'm at five.
No. His daughter is sick.
I'm five.
He has a baby.
So
he whipped his he whipped his tsunami saber.
He lifted?
I wanna call it whip. He just sealed my attack.
Four high for 11.
Die. Yeah, dog.
I did my control checks plus one.
He did.
Those other checks were so good anyway.
I should have drafted that.
Yes,
hey, you should have. I mean, Fire and Evil and Legacy? Come on.
I have no experience with it.
And I was just like,
this is what people think. Even these days, that's pretty good.
And I was like,
fire's kind of crap.
Alright.
Is that time, you guys?
So you get a chance to finish yours.
Okay.
Your turn or your attack?
It's your turn. Because he started second.
Two mid for four.
That's great. So,
but I still get a turn.
Right?
You're still gonna, I think you still get a turn.
Still,
but this is the thing.
Oh, can you do
that?
Go for a three.
I would have to hard get it. Six.
So we play one more round and
literally
yeah.
Last chance to win.
No,
have
I don't
to deal
think 21.
Can, so
you
can
yep.
You have 21 in hand.
Five.
Well, no, you have to deal 24.
Three,
I have minus three
yeah.
Damage.
Six, seven. No, I can do it.
Let's
man,
be.
I remember those cards.
Let's be real.
Yeah, I need an eight. I can't do it.
Literally.
I may have another block.
Oh fuck.
Okay, if I guard check everything, I can kill you.
Yeah, there you go.
Guard check everything.
Go for a seven.
That was a six.
Son of a...
You don't check it.
Oh.
Automatically.
Yeah.
So I want to play
no, it. No, it's the stun two that screwed me.
So it's, you get five
so
total.
No, he gets another turn. The thing was, so going into this, I have five difficulty attacks on him. If he didn't stun me back, I could have,
like, stun two.
Yeah, if I didn't, I was one short of just having something ready.
Did you
gotcha?
You
gotcha.
The first one was left.
So wait,
believe in the heart of the card.
Did you already discard one for it?
Yeah. Oh, it flipped upside down anyway.
Wait, did he discard one for support fire?
Do damage?
This thing's really good for
mine.
No, no, no.
There you go.
No, like, you blocked it on, right?
Zero hands.
Yeah.
Damn it!
That's how I felt with the infantry.
Oh, that sucked!
Stun two, man.
It happens. Give it that 8.
I don't like the look of that.
I'm going to go in evil stun. Give it -3.
Okay.
Grants. I will journey west. If I don't block it, your next attack gets +2 to its difficulty.
Okay.
I'll be 11. I'm at 10. What you got?
Journey west.
Oh, no, can't do it anymore. That's great. I needed to do this, but then I think he was going to
You're going to lose that either way. You played it right.
Right now I'm losing.
Maybe 8 more damage? If I draw onto this, maybe I could kill you, but it's not going to... Well, not now.
It's a tire. Right?
Yep, it was a tire.
No, I had it. I just was one shy.
Damn it.
Always but a number of one. That number
is
that one.
Your first
one it's always one shot.
Yeah. Poor
baby.
I have.
Meanwhile, I'm a chalk outline over here.
Yeah. Minus one damage. Deck.
Everyone else has been.
It's at 7.
He survived one punch man.
Right.
One punch
one
man.
Punch man.
One punch man. One punch man.
I am the worthy opponent.
11. Yeah, that'll do it.
So whenever we're going to start fighting.
Oh, wait, are they still fighting? Is it over?
Yeah,
who might be in a second?
He's finishing his turn.
So shiny. How can you survive one?
Okay.
Rude.
My unit path.
Yeah, can you stop the recording?
Yeah.
Thank you.
So now you're 1-1-1 time.